Hi, welcome to the course Arduino Industrial Data Logger Designing and Programming. This is Piyush Charpe and I am your instructor for this course. So this course is all about hardware designing and programming. So if you want to learn hardware designing and programming, then this course is for you. This course will take you from basic level to advanced level with step-by-step approach. In every section of this course, we will first design hardware. Later, we will do programming, and in the end, I will show you the demonstration for that respective section. So basically, this course is going to cover both theoretical and practical aspects. And if you want to know in more detail that what we are going to cover in respective sections, then you can check the course content. So let me tell you what you are going to learn in this course. You will learn how to design this entire PCB from scratch using Eagle PCB design software. You will also learn how to program each and every peripheral present on this data logger using Arduino software. This PCB is basically integrated with widely used industrial interfaces. So you will get knowledge of how to design hardware for industrial interfaces and how to do programming for them. You will also learn how to design a switch mode power supply and linear power supply for your application and what are their advantages and disadvantages. After that, you will also learn how to design a circuit for ATmega 256 microcontroller using Eagle software. Also, you will learn how to program a bootloader in ATmega 256 microcontroller using USB ASP programmer. After that, you will learn how to control an AC appliance using microcontroller, how to control a speed of DC motor using PWM feature, that is pulse width modulation feature. Later, we will see 0 to 10 volt digital input sensors, hardware designing and programming. After that, we will see how to work with 0 to 10 volt analog input sensor, how to work with 4 to 20 milliampere standard based industrial sensor, then what is real-time clock and how to design hardware for real-time clock to get RTC parameters. After that, we will also see how we can communicate using BLE module and how we can send data to Android app. Later, we will see how to work with industrial Wi-Fi module. We will also see how to create an API to fetch date and time from cloud and how we can use that API to change date and time of real-time clock IC. After that, we will also work on SD card interface and we will see how to log all the data logger parameters in SD card. Later, we will work with most popular industrial interfaces like RS-232 and RS-485 and we will see how to send and receive the data over these interfaces. After that, we will see how to plot data logger parameters on web-based platform using Wi-Fi module. In the end, I will also explain you from where you need to purchase components and where you should send your PCB for manufacturing. So these are some of the topics that we are going to cover in this course. So at the end of this course, you will learn how to design hardware and do programming for it. And also, you will be able to design a custom hardware for your application. After the completion of this course, you will also get a course certificate which you can proudly put on your resume. Also, if you don't like this course, then you don't need to worry. It's because you are always protected by 30 days money back guarantee and you can ask for a refund just by a single click. So you will get your full amount refunded back to your account within 48 hours So in the end, you have got nothing to lose and everything to gain. So subscribe this course and join me in the world of hardware designing and programming, and I will see you inside this course. Thanks for watching.